Spun the car out at back of the circuit.
No, I'm not aware of that. Did he continue?
I don't believe he did continue, no.
Oh, but that is a very big disappointment. I wasn't aware of that.
In that space, I mean, maybe he should have braked a little bit earlier.
Well, I guess if you may.
Ralph, you cannot overtake Damon. Okay, that is Steve Order. You cannot overtake Damon. You heard me before, didn't you, Ralph, about overtaking Damon? You heard that, didn't you? Get that, Ralph? Did you hear me?
Lost it early on, and yeah, that's a heavy impact. And worse than that, it was at 90 degrees. 90 degrees.
She's just kissing the Arco barrier on the left hand side. That's speaking already about the corner afterwards, the oil and water.
Michael Schumacher, huge hero here. This is seventh time on the podium out of 14 starts here in Hungary, so pretty regular visitor to that. Been on the top step.
Big moment for Ralph, too. That first podium for Toyota. He was grinning throughout the anthem ceremony.
And it looks like Kimi wants no part of all that champagne spray.
Been good here in 2002, Ralphie.
Well, it seems like a little bit of a damp squib then as Montoya goes to the pit lane, but not down at the Toyota garage, where Ralph Schumacher has got his
20.05, da kommt Ralf Schumacher über die Linie. Gratulation an ihn. Zum dritten Mal steht er in aus
grünes Licht. Das ist ziemlich einfach zu verstehen. So, Ralf gegen Coulthard. Das war Position 10, die er sich da wieder geholt hat.
Und zwar diesmal ohne Berührung.
Supersonic one.